right, I'm on Clearwater Beach. I don't know how long this video is because of that. And I'm starting to get hit by more and more raindrops every minute I'm out here. But in that direction is Dunedin, Florida, and in that direction is Tampa, Florida. Somebody already told me they had rain in Tampa. So it's kind of weird weather for this month, though. Usually don't get the big storms in February. We're standing on Clearwater Beach, Florida right now on the west coast of Florida. This is some really big surf for us. Our surf is usually about 2 or 3 inches tall. There's a school of fish out there right under the surface, or some big animal like a manatee or something, but whoop. I don't see it now, so it must have been a school of fish popped up. You can see the bird on the pole out there. He's out there drying his wings out. She's shell collecting. She's using the surf to get her shells, which is a good idea. It's going to be underwater. Christine wants to be here right now. It's rainy. This is the good news over here, and this is the bad news over here. I am actually getting rained on right now, but it's not actually getting me wet. Speaking of getting wet, You'll take the rain and the beach rather than what you got, huh, Christine? Where are you? Oh, that's Teresa. Much better than snow, too. I think it's about 70 or 72 degrees out here. Comfortable though. Aha. All right, yeah, those are northern states. I have actually not been to Rhode Island. So where do you vacation in Rhode Island? All right. She's her answer for where you vacation in Rhode Island is Florida. All right, guys. Well, I'm getting about 30 or 40 too many raindrops on me at one time, so I think it's about time to head out. It's coming in. But you guys have a great Wednesday, and I promise I'll be back with some videos tomorrow. Yeah, the waves are great, huh?